Welcome, Science 6 Standard, Chapter 13, Fun with Magnets, Part 5, 13.5, Attraction and Repulsion between the Magnets. See, attraction and repulsion between the magnets. Let us play another interesting game with the magnets. Take two small toy cars and label them A and B. Place a bar magnet on top of each car and its length and fix them with the rubber bands. Do the opposite poles attract each other? Yes. In a car A, keep the south pole of the magnet towards its front, like this. This is a south pole. This is north. In front, and place the magnet in the opposite direction in the car B. Now place the two cars close to one another, as shown in the figure. What do you observe? Do the cars remain at their places? No. They get attracted to each other. Do the cars run away from each other? No. Do they move towards each other or collide? Yes, they collide. Record your observations in the table 13.3. Now place the toy cars close to each other, such that rear of the car A faces the front of the car B. Do they move before as before? Note the direction in which the cars move down. See the repulsion between the similar poles. You observe this. Next, place the car A behind the car B and note the direction in which they move. In each case, repeat the activity by placing cars. See here, it is a car A and it is car B. The position of the cars, how do cars move? Move towards, away from each other, not move at all. Front of the car A is facing the front of the car B, like this. Here it is opposite poles attract each other. They move towards each other. Okay. Rear of the car A. Rear of the car, this is a rear end, it is a front end. Rear of the car A facing the front of the car B. Now, these two are same sides of the magnetic poles, same poles, repel each other, move away from each other. Now, the car A placed behind car B. This is car A. Behind that, you park the car A. Like this, A is at the front. Now, these two are same poles. Then they repel each other, move away. These are small toy cars. Rear of the car B. This is the rear end of the car B. Facing the rear of the car A. Rear of the car B. Like this, if you place the cars, then these two are opposite poles. Attract, they move towards each other. With their rear side facing each other, record your observations in the case. What do you find from this activity? Do two similar poles attract? No, they repel each other. Or repel each other. What about the opposite poles? Opposite poles always attract each other. This property of the magnets can also be observed by suspending a magnet and bringing one by one the poles of the other magnet near it. Bujo has his question for you. What will happen if a magnet is brought near the compass? Will it show you correct north or south pole? No, it will disturb itself because Earth acts as a magnet here. If you bring another magnet near the compass, then compass will not show you the correct north and south direction of the Earth. A few cautions. Magnets lose their properties if they are heated, hammered, or dropped from some height, as shown in the figure. Also, magnets become weak if they are not stored properly. To keep them safe, bar magnets should be kept in a pairs with their unlike poles on the same side. They must be separated by the piece of a wood, while the two pieces of the soft iron should be placed across their ends. The horseshoe-shaped magnet, one should keep piece of iron across the poles. Keep the magnet away from the cassettes, mobiles, television, music system, compact disc, and the computer. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.